Right now, we kick off our new weekly food segment with WCPO contributor Julie Niesen-Gosden. And today, we're talking about a dinner theater experience. It sounds like a lot of fun. So first, Julie, welcome.
Thanks for having me.
And tell us the name of this one-woman show and what it's all about.
Sure. It's called I Loved, I Lost, I Made Spaghetti.
And so when you're there, she's actually performing in front of you while cooking your food that you're about to eat?
Yes, exactly. So it's in the smaller theater, the Shelter House Theater at Playhouse in the Park. So it's a really intimate experience. And you walk in and there's a kitchen with a stove and with a sink and everything. And she starts out by making antipasti and pouring wine. And then eventually she makes full-on homemade pasta. It's really cool.
Amazing. And she's pretty funny, too. We've got a little clip. Let's show you guys.
Best of all, he played guitar in a band. Oddly attractive Jew, smart, loves food, and a musician. I hit the lottery!
It looks pretty hilarious.
I laughed the entire time. I was with a couple of my girlfriends, and we just had the best time.
And you're pretty picky when it comes to food. So you said the food was delicious.
Oh,
as
yeah,
well.
Definitely. The recipe is actually from her, from the actress, and she developed it with her grandmother. And the recipe is actually on the website, so you guys can make it at home too.
Sounds good. And if you guys want to go, all you have to do is go to Playhouse in the Park.
Yeah.
Buy tickets there.
It is. Yeah. So Playhouse in the Park. You can call them or buy tickets at cincyplay.com.
And you're gonna want to check out Julie's article. It's on our website, WCPO.com. It is really funny, and it has a little bit more information about this dinner theater experience. Julie, thanks.
Thank you.
And again, take a look, the link right here, WCPO.com. I have also tweeted it out on my Twitter page. Be sure to check it out.